Anytime I needed help personally or here in the city, he was always there to lend a helping hand. And it didn't matter the cost. His heart was as big as this room. He was always willing to help. And as his history here on the council shows, the people here in Whitesburg appreciate it.